Hi guys, you know what day is coming up? St. Patrick's Day is coming up. St. Patrick's Day is coming up. Whoa, 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 whoa. So I filmed this makeup tutorial. If you're interested in this makeup look, go ahead and check it out. I have, you guys know I always got to do a little different makeup look. So I'm coming to you guys with two lipstick swatches. This is going to be two yellow lipstick swatches. As you guys can see, two different yellows here. This is the BSN yellow in the color 04 and the Nika in the color 996 Erlin. And this is Sunflower, BSN Sunflower and Nika Erlin. Let me turn this so you guys can see it properly. So I am going to first swatch the BSN one since I have it in my hand. And this is the Sunflower. So let me just get that on my lips. It's a beautiful yellow, by the way, guys. I love my complexion because I can wear any color. So it's really pretty. Look at this color, guys. It's a really pretty yellow. I'm going to swatch it so you guys can see it. It's a really pretty yellow. Really gorgeous. It's really creamy. It feels like it's more expensive than I paid for it. I think I paid $1 for this lipstick. And it's really, really creamy. So I am going to... I already builded it up. As you guys see. You guys know when I apply my lipsticks, I automatically build them up when I apply it because I want to show the actual color. So this is the color, and it's Sunflower from BSN. Beautiful yellow. Must try swatch it better for you guys so you guys can see. It's really pretty. This is the color. It's really, really pretty. And this is how it looks. It's true to color. It came out exactly how it looks on my lips. So I hope you guys enjoy this. That's Sunflower. Now wipe off my lips and we're gonna swatch the other color. This color is fortified with vitamin E and it's long lasting, it says. And it's really nice. You see the container is kind of weird. This container is a weird shape. Like it's not like a square. Ooh, I am. God wrote me in this plan. He said, so after I wipe off my lips, I'm gonna like sanitize them. I can get off the color completely. So I did have something previously on my lips. I've got. I love my lips because they don't chap and they don't get dry. So I really, really love my lips. Now I'm swatching Erlin from Nika. Oh, hey. So now I'm gonna to conquer my enemies. That my name is Victory. So this one is also creamy as well, and it just glides on. I don't even have to do a lot of work with neither one of these. They're just absolutely gorgeous. And I'm going to swatch it next to Erilyn. See? Absolutely beautiful. So, I'm sorry. This is Erilyn right here. The first one, if you guys... The first one is Erilyn. This one is Erilyn. And this one is Sunflower. This one is from Nika. The first one is from Nika. And the second one is from BSN. So, both of them look gorgeous. This is how it looks on my lips. Both of them are gorgeous. True to color. Beautiful yellow color. I love both of them. They're both fortified with vitamin E. This is fortified with vitamin E as well. So there you have it. This is two yellow swatches. Absolutely gorgeous, both of them. I would wear any one of them any day because they're absolutely gorgeous. I love them. This is how they look in the container. This is how they look swatched. So I hope you guys enjoy this lipstick swatch. Be blessed that I'll do the same. Again, this is Bonnie from Manhattan, New York. And don't forget, St. Patrick's Day is coming up. Mwah! 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 You brought your burden, you brought your pain. Well, I have a message for you today. 'Cause when you leave this house, you won't be the same. God can hear you. God has healed me before and he'll do it again. I don't know about you, but I just feel like there's a healing in the room. I just feel like there's a presence of God in the room. And I'm just going to reach out. I'm just going to cry out. I'm just going to let him know what my problem is. I'm just going to let him know that I need him like right now. I need him like yesterday. I don't know about you. Maybe everything is perfect for you. Maybe everything is okay with you. But everything is jacked up with me, and I need him like yesterday, last year, like so 2010. Oh, oh, oh. God can hear. He's got the master plan. He's ripped up the maps. He said he got the master plan. I'm gonna reach out and tell.
God can hear me and he will. God can is that you behold once more. I pray for restoration. I pray for breakthroughs. Lord, I need a breakthrough. Touch me, Lord, and I will want no more. You guys are lucky I'm like seated, because I'd have been running around the house feeling Holy Spirit like this. I'd have been nuts. I'd have been running back and forth because I just need a breakthrough. I just need like a right now, because this is too hard. I can't keep going like this. I don't even know about tomorrow. I'm living for right now. Reach out and touch. More, Lord, more, Lord. More, Lord, more, Lord, more, oh, Lord, more, oh, Lord, more, oh, Lord, restoration.
So I hope you guys enjoy this editorial, plus my singing. I'm an upcoming singer, guys. I'm going to blow them away. I'm going to blow them away. Oh, no. One, two, check, check. So, guys, the music that was playing in the background is courtesy of YouTube Gospel Playlist. I don't know the specific name of the playlist that I'm playing right now. Let me check it out. I'm gonna check it out because I don't like to leave you guys like just dead ended like that. I have 3 videos because I've been slacking and I didn't give you guys no video for I've been slacking. I didn't give you guys any video for yesterday, and today is Tuesday. So pretty cool. So I just gave you guys 3 videos now to make up for my lack of no video yesterday. I went to film and then I just poured out all my feelings on, and I was like, I can't upload that. I can't do that to you guys. So what was just playing was Byron Cage, Broken But Healed. And it's just
multiple people uploaded these videos, and it was just a plain list. I can't even see. There's no exact name of the playlist. It's just like when you click on one song, YouTube sometimes compiles some videos that they think you might like, and they put it there. And then I clicked on it. So that's basically what I did. I clicked on it, and I hope you guys enjoy this editorial. Right now I'm currently uploading while I'm talking to you guys. I hope you guys enjoy this lipstick swatch. I do apologize, I can't tell you guys what the actual video is itself. So subscribe, enjoy, and if you're new to my channel, welcome. I hope you enjoy it. Be blessed. I'll do the same. Again, this is Ronnie from Manhattan. Mwah.